workplace, it's common to be assigned to a group or team in order to complete a complex task. Because of this, it's important to understand the stages of group development. The first stage of group development is forming. In this stage, team members meet and get to know one another. The next stage is storming. In the storming stage, there may be conflict in the group about roles or procedures. The third stage is norming. In this stage, roles are established and work is delegated. Some rules may also be established. The next stage is performing. In the performing stage, the group is focused on completing the task. The final stage is adjourning. In this stage, the task is complete and the group is dismissed. Now let's see how these stages may play out in a real-world situation. All met. This is the project you'll be working on. Your team has 3 weeks to complete a marketing audit on the Sparkle Clean Toothpaste Company. I'm sure you all have the resources you need, but if you have any questions, you can come up to my office and ask me. I look forward to seeing what you all can come up with.
So what kind of experience does everyone have in the marketing industry?
Well, I worked at an advertising firm for 2 years, so I'm pretty familiar with the marketing process.
Yeah, most of my experience is in sales, but I do have some marketing experience.
Sydney?
I brush my teeth every day.
I spent the last 5 years working for a marketing firm. I have some good ideas for the directions we should take on the project.
I have a lot of experience doing marketing audits, so I have some ideas of my own.
Well, I don't think we need to discuss anything in depth today. Let's just meet again in a week. Everyone should bring their ideas so we can get started on the audit.
Did everyone have a chance to go over the audit?
Sydney, I'd like you to go ahead and do all the product research for the audit.
Ruby!
Sam, you have experience in sales, so take the promotion strategy.
Sounds good.
Omar, you take the market segmentation and product positioning.
You got it.
Kim, you go ahead and take product distribution, and I'll handle the pricing strategy.
I was actually thinking I could do the pricing. I have a lot of experience with that.
Well, we're just gonna go ahead and do it this way. I think it'll work out best like this.
Alright.
Now that we have everything covered, we should establish some ground rules. Does anyone have any good ideas?
Well, maybe we should meet just a few times over the next few weeks and discuss any questions we might have.
Good idea. We'll meet briefly Tuesday and Thursday morning. How does that sound?
Yeah, I think nights are going to work best for me. I need to get a few winks in the morning, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, nights aren't going to work for me. I have a night job, so.
I have a great idea.
Is she okay upstairs?
That's good.
Well, I think we have everything covered. Is there anything else anyone else would like to share? Alright. Well, let's get to work. We have 2 weeks to get this done. It's an important task, so stay on it.
Which stages of group development were displayed during this meeting? Storming was displayed when there were disagreements and arguments between some of the team members. Norming was also shown as work was delegated and roles were established for team members.
Hey, Omar, how's it going with that positioning chart?
Yeah, I don't know. Kim will take care of it if she sees I don't have it done. I'm not really worried about it.
Oh, come on, man. We really count on you in this. You're like the only one with the experience to get this done. We really need you. So what do you say, man?
You bet.
During this scene, we saw a phenomenon called social loafing. Social loafing is when a team member may slack off because they assume that other people in the group will pick up their slack and do their work for them. It is important to keep social loafing in a group to a minimum. What stage of group development was displayed during this scene? During this scene, the performing stage was displayed. In the performing stage, the group members focus on completing the task they have been assigned.
You guys did a great job on the marketing audit. We sent the proposal to Sparkle Clean this morning. We may have another project for this team in the future, but for now, you can go back to your normal work. Thanks, everyone.
Which stages of group development were displayed during this scene? During this scene, the team went through the adjourning stage. In the adjourning stage, the task is finished and the group is dismissed.
During this video, we saw a team go through all five stages of group development. We saw forming, when the team came together for the first time. We saw the storming, when there were disagreements between some of the team members. Then, in the norming stage happened when all the team roles and rules were established. The team entered the performing stage when they were focused on completing the task via an awesome montage. Last, we saw the adjourning stage, in which the task was completed and the team was dismissed. Well, I'd like to thank everyone for watching. We hope you learned something today. See you later, alligator.